皆さんこんにちは、 TV グループの山崎小麦です。本日はカナダ出身のシンガーソングライター、ショーン・メンデスさんにお越しいただきました。 Thank you for coming today.
Thank you for having me.
はい、お会いできて光栄です。早速質問していきたいと思います。初めての日本はいかがですか？
I'm having a great time. Very fun. It's just been exciting and everybody has been very welcoming.
なんかびっくりしたこととかってありますか？
I was actually surprised at how similar it was to Toronto and where I'm from. Yeah.
Instagram で見たんですけど、日本のなんかトイレがびっくりしたっていうのはどうでしたか？
Oh my God, yes. And the ones here, they have like a sound where you can play rainforest sounds, and there's like, you know what's on that. I don't have to explain what's on that.
あと覚えた日本語ちょっとなんか披露していただけますか？
Oh my God. So I obviously, ありがとうございます, right? Alright, and I learned Psycho, which means you're the best, and then what was it? Nippon. Daisuki.
Daisuki.
But Nippon Psycho means Japan's the best. Nippon Daisuki, I love you, Japan.
Yes.
And then,
Aishitemasu.
Okay, that's, I'm trying to remember.
昨日ですね、2月27日にプレミアムショーケースライブを行ったんですけど、こちらはいかがでしたか？
Very fun. It was amazing. The crowd was great. And I noticed, obviously, there was a lot of fans, but there was a lot of media and stuff. And it was just, it was cool to look out into the crowd and see grown men and women enjoying the music. And even afterwards, when I got to meet everybody, everybody had very specific, nice compliments to say to me. And that was so nice.
一緒に歌ってるシーンとかもすごい素敵だなと思いました。
Yes, I know, and so I really made sure that they would sing along, and then when the album comes out, they'll learn the songs better. And,
あと質問コーナーでなんかこうトレーニングの話をされていて、こう体力作りでなんか特別なトレーニングとかされていますか？
I kind of switch around. Like sometimes, have you heard of CrossFit? It's like a very special type of training, and you have a gym here. You should search it up. It's crazy. It's very hard. And so I did that for a little bit, which is really hard. But, you know, truthfully, I mean, if you're just trying to stay fit, it's just about consistency and doing it every day. Otherwise, it's not going to work.
続いてですね、昨日ですね、なんかカナダの留学親善大使に任命されたそうなんですけど、その任命された感想はいかがですか？
Very awesome. I mean, obviously, there's so many incredible people coming out of Canada, and to have that connection with Japan is very sweet.
カナダのアピールポイントとかなんか一つあったら教えていただけますか？
In Canada, everybody, it's a very supportive community there. The teachers aren't just teaching, they're there to really, really, really help you and grow with you. A lot of my teachers from high school are actually some of my great friends, and you know,If I wasn't to meet one of my teachers, Miss Parker, she's the one who pushed me to sing. And if she didn't tell me, I probably wouldn't be doing this for a living, you know?
Yeah. So,
yeah, and they're very understanding, and people there, they want to make friends. No one is like judging.
そうですね。そもそも歌手になろうと思ったきっかけっていうのは何なんでしょうか？
I don't know. I kind of just like fell into it a little bit. I used to watch videos on YouTube of people singing, and then I wanted to do that, and then it just was one step at a time. At first I just wanted to play guitar and sing, and then I wanted to post videos on YouTube, and then I wanted to write music and then play music, and it just gets bigger and bigger. A lot of Ed Sheeran and John Mayer and Justin Bieber at first, Bruno Mars, all those guys, yeah.
それが今のスタイルにすごいつながってるんですね。
If you could mash them all together, yeah.
なるほど、ありがとうございます。最初アルバム、イルミネイトはどんな作品になっていますか？
It's a very good representation of what it's like to, you know, kind of grow up. And not only that, but grow up in the spotlight a little bit. Like songs like Understand talk about, you know, what it's like when everybody's watching you as you grow up. But I think it's a very relatable album, like, you know,The songs about relationships, it's all stuff that happens to people, and it's very real to me. Yeah.
なるほど。で、その、今お話もあったんですけど、ショーンさんは楽曲はこう18歳とは思えないほど、その詩的でロマンチックで、そういうメッセージ性が強い印象ですが、そういったアイデアやメロディはどうやって生まれるんでしょうか？またそれは実体験に基づいたものでしょうか？
Some of them, like about half, you know, three quarters of them, and then some of it I just kind of make up.I guess it's the same as a child actor. Like, if you had a great child actor and you said, hey, like, be sad, like, or be very happy, or this is the scene, like, you just naturally kind of feel it as a human. And I think that's where that feeling comes from. Somebody who would be okay with me traveling all over the place. And funny, someone who's funny. And, you know, just someone who can grow with you and always learn and not stay in the past. That's kind of, I guess in English that sounds a little deep. But you know what I mean, right?
はい、続いてですね、現在このワンダイレクションのナイル・ホーランさんとそのコラボの話があるんですけど、その曲作りの進捗はいかがですか？
We actually haven't done anything because we were supposed to, and then I got sick and I had to cancel the session. We've hung out a lot and we've just like jammed out and a couple ideas, you know, but we haven't really gotten to the studio, but when we do, I'm sure we'll write a bunch of stuff. Yeah.
どんな曲にしたいとかちょっとしたイメージとかってあるんでしょうか？
Totally, yeah. But I won't tell you.
わかりました。ショーンさんは3年連続で最も影響力のあるティーン25人にこう選出されていますが、この10代の子へ何か送りたいメッセージってありますか？
I guess like the biggest thing I can say is that what really like, you know, I think about every day and like, and even just in life in general is that I'm just really being myself. The second I start to like change how I would say something or change how I do something is the second people see me wrong. Do you know what I mean? And I know I'm kind of like stumbling over my words now, but that's how things happen for you. And one day if you are in a position where people like you, but it's not you, you'll be very unhappy. And so I think like, even if it takes a long time, and things don't happen as quick as you may like them, always to stay true to yourself, because at the end, it will work, and when it does, you'll be much happier that, you know, you stayed true. I guess that's all I can say. There's lots more I can say, but that's what's coming to me right now. Sure, yeah, I think, yeah, I mean, it's important that, like, you know, everybody's so swayed by the media and, like, in like celebrities and what they're doing and, you know, wanting to be more like them, but the truth is that they are the future, you know, like the teenagers right now are the future of what, you know, like my younger sister will be seeing. So I mean, you act like you, because it's gonna need to be different. Yeah, if that makes sense. I'm kind of, maybe I'm tired and this makes no sense.
素敵なメッセージ本当にありがとうございます。そしていろいろお答えいただきましてありがとうございました。
Thank you so much. Of course, thank you.
最後にですね、TV グループの読者メッセージをお願いしていいですか？
Hi, I'm Shawn Mendes and you're watching TV Groove and I hope you loved our interview. I love you guys.
はい、ありがとうございます。ショーン・メンデスさんでした。ありがとうございます。
Awesome. Thanks, guys.